I'm iller than the illness that these people wish me. Drake be joshing around, but life wasn't Nickelodeon or Disney. Is you kidding me? My resume is thicker than Nicki, I'm busy, busy. I remember doing halftime in Jackson, Mississippi. Wasn't driving Cadillac then, but shit still found a way to escalate quickly. Wanted people to miss me, changed shit after Nipsey.